Camper van. I don't know if it's a tour bus or a camper van.
I think rafting.
Yeah, but it may just be advertising there.
Yep.
Another beach here, but that one had a beach and a lighthouse.
Yeah.
control rocks or something. Delete everything but one of those. You can walk out to look at the rocks. No? Yes, no. Stop and take a picture of that.
You want a picture of that, Liz?
Yeah, let's stop and just take a picture of that.
Is that a
red car in the way. Right in the middle of the picture. Thank you. Want to go look?
No.
It's probably another.
It's just a rock.
Here, your phone.
15 minutes.
A couple more.
Good time.
No, not really. clown or something.
What are we looking for?
that as well. Like a crater or something on top of that thing. Like a ring of rocks that are sticking up.
Is it?
beach, isn't there, as well?
Yeah. It says, westernmost tip of Snæfellsnes. They pronounce E as the end is S, right?
I don't know.
Across an ancient water flow to the tip of the peninsula, it's a great place for whale watching. Charcoal lava cliffs, a golden beach with basalt cubes. Viking grave.
Here's the beach. What does M mean?
To the left lie the dramatic Svartaltoft bird cliffs and a tall orange lighthouse. Right, the bumpy track runs parallel to the sea.
Got that far yet.
From its parking area, you can walk to the very tip of the peninsula. Or walk 200 meters northeast to Falkai, an ancient stone well, which was thought to have three waters, fresh, holy, and beer.
Is it just the sign?
It doesn't say that there's anything.
So they found something there. Yeah.
It was discovered in 1960, a Viking grave.
On the edge of the scars
of
the
beach. Oh, here's the beach.
And then from here you walk in that lighthouse?
No, that house is way out there, but...
A golden beach with basalt lava cubes. Anybody want to see the beach?
Let me stop and move back. Oh, look at the, maybe up against the walls, all like broken cubes.
The top of the mountain sticking out.
Yeah. Oh, there's dirt. Let's turn out before we get it. Was there another path or something? So the splits? tip?
Yeah.
Oh.
Should we go to the tip or go this way?
We can go to the... No, I'm carrying it.
This looks like
a pull-off. Oh, this is a pull-off. Did you have to hike to the lighthouse? Oh.
I didn't say anything about hiking.
It says 2 kilometers.
To the right, it says from the parking area you can walk to the peninsula 200 meters.
Oh, this
meters.
Is the parking area. Biggest bird cliff tomorrow. find another one of these dirt roads.
Manageable by two wheels.
Yeah. Two wheels. So the